Heroes, welcome back to today's video. In today's video, my hair just went like it's not in the mood today. So today's video is going to be a Meet My Hamsters video. So you guys are obviously gonna meet my hamsters. I have actually three of them, so
yeah. So let's get started.
So by the way, we're gonna start from oldest to youngest. So we're gonna do that first. So which hamster had oldest and which hamster is newest to the family, you know? So the oldest hamster of all is Carmel. She is actually really old. She is like 3 years old. So she's like really old. No offense, Carmel, but you are pretty old. But she is pretty old for a hamster. 3 years is like probably the limit for a hamster, but she's been through a lot. She's had an abscess. So about a month ago, she's had a big abscess that looked like a tumor, but it was an abscess. But I'll try to show you guys that it's gone. I can't really show you guys, but I'll insert a picture right now. So yeah, that's what the abscess right there, or right there, you know, somewhere around the screen. I don't know how I'm gonna edit this video, but that's how big, as you can see in the picture, that you could see her abscess on the side. That was a long time ago, or well, a little bit ago. She obviously survived it. She got stepped on by my dad because she was wandering around the house. She escaped her cage and she got out, went on the stairs. My dad was coming to wake me up for school and she got stepped on, and I thought she was gonna die, but this little tough cookie lived. And that's why her teeth are messed up. Her jaw is pretty messed up too, but I think this girl is probably gonna live about one more year. But she's really, really old, but she's super cute, and her name's Carmel, and a lot of people know her. She's a very nice hamster. Even if you put her finger by her mouth, she won't bite. She just loves food. That's all she really loves is food. You guys might know her on my channel. If you scroll down, you can see when I got Carmel. But she's a really good hamster, and I love her a lot. And it would be really sad to lose her because she is one of the best hamsters that anybody can ask for. This is Oreo. He is the second person in the family. He's already dirty. He's like super dirty. He's a dirty hamster. He stinks too.
Ooh. You stinky little buddy. But this
is Oreo. He is a year old. He is a white dwarf hamster. These don't usually live that long. He's really cute and he's very fat. He's super soft, but he's a boy, so he has like a kind of stench smell to him. As you can see, he likes to pee on himself because he's so fat. He sometimes pees on himself, so I have to like wipe it off of him. Carmel, she's a girl, by the way. So he is like really, really fat. He's fat. He is not skinny. He is fat. So he's already pooping. Sorry, my mom just came in. But he is very sweet and kind. He does bite if you scare him. So I kind of like gently pick him up and stuff. But he is a pretty good hamster. So yeah, he's just, you know, chilling. So I'm gonna put him back. But he hasn't had any incidents. He got bit by this, he got bit by my other hamster up there, but I didn't know they fought, so let's move on to this. Is Peaches. Do you think? No. She's a little brat. This is like a brat, like as a hamster. If there was a rich, mean girl, this is definitely her. She is a brat. She does not, this is the newest. I got her a few weeks ago. I got her like last month. But she's a brat. She doesn't care about anything but like herself and her cage and her territory. She doesn't like when other hamsters are by her. She's more like a little brat face. Hey, stop. She doesn't care about anybody else but herself. She's a little selfish. So she's like me as a hamster. Like, I'm kind of selfish, to be honest with you. But it's just, like, irritating me. But she doesn't really care about other people but herself. And as you can see, she's kind of fat, too. I don't know if she's pregnant, because when I got her, she was, like, not as big as now. Maybe she's
pregnant. I don't think
she is, though. She's got a pretty big belly, so I adopted a pregnant hamster. But yeah, she is definitely not the nicest hamster, but she doesn't bite unless you scare her. So don't put your finger in front of her face, or she'll bite you. She's only like 3 months, so makes a lot of sense. All right, well, I'm gonna put you back because you're being a little brat. I didn't get to end the video because my phone died on me. Yeah. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. This is a quarantine video, by the way, because, yeah, we're still quarantined, so. Bye.